What's up, guys? RLS Sports here, and today we're doing a new series sort of thing called Rebuilding Sunderland. We're basically, as Sunderland got relegated this year, we're basically just going to do a career mode where we make Sunderland good again. Sorry to all the Sunderland fans out there, but you know, if there is any.
You're kind of bad, and I'm here as well.
Yeah, I'm with Jake, aka FIFA Gaming HD. Go sub to him. His name's in the description and the title. So basically, we're just gonna do a career as Sunderland. He's doing the same series as well.
I've already started, man. I put my name in. I'm just loading it up.
Are you doing 30% increase?
No, I didn't get that up, so I didn't really push anything.
I only do go global transfer network. Yeah, basically, as you can see, that's Southampton, Sunderland. They've got 32 million, that's decent. Let me just pick my favourite manager. That's just
don't
what
do,
I do.
Don't do like European season or first season. Just click it how it is and put it on what difficult you want it to be on.
Professional 4-minute games. And basically, this series is just going to be straight up streams. I might upload every Tuesday and Thursdays and Saturdays. I'll upload one of these. And I'm also going to do a player career mode where I'm going to be in my hometown, Crawley. I'm going to upload basically every other day as well. I'll try to upload whenever I can.
Yeah.
But streaming's much easier because I can just record it. Automatically uploaded, but then I have to edit the other one, you know. And also, I might not be doing it for a while because I need to get a USB first for better editing music and stuff.
Right, guys, so as you can see, I've been invited to a pre-season tournament.
I don't do that.
I'm gonna pick the medium difficulty one, so I have the slight chance to win and get like 6 million plus. Even if you don't win a game in this, they give you about 1 million. So, right, let me look what I'm starting with. Like, what squad I'm actually
Have you realised how angry Pjanic looks in his picture?
Yeah.
Like, he looked so furious.
Right, guys, so, I'm just gonna see. Right, so obviously Defoe is gonna be in the squad, because, you know, Sunday legend. Right, players that I'll be looking
okay,
to
I'll
sell.
Okay, I'll advance. Okay, so what one do I wanna do? All of them are 6 million. None of them are hard.
Right, this is the debut, lads.
I'll just go for the most rich one.
So I've made the squad, but I want to be making the squad's debut. I want to see how they play. I don't see what position I need to play. Are you going to be simming most of the matches? I am. I'm going to be playing the important ones.
Oh, we've got the furry boy up top.
Right, okay, so I'm simming the first match here. And as you can see, we won 2-0. Larsson and Main Defoe scoring the goals for the lads. That's a good result. We'll be getting money for that.
This is actually a decent formation that I like to play.
The next match is against... someone finished with Gooch. So that's 1.1 million right there. And I'm going to say to them, I'm going to say to PSG, if you give me 2 million, you can have the youngster, because... Who knows, he could be a youngster that does get good for us. But I will take 2 mil for him. The next match is against SP Freiburg. And let's see if we can win. Simulator.
We have okay, so I'm going to have Januzaj as my cam.
That's what I done.
He's just lad.
Right, we're winning 1-0. Jones with the goal.
Oi, who remembers Les Scott? Who remembers him?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, they drew it. Oh, Defoe's banging in a goal. Defoe's banging in a goal. 2-1. A win would be really nice here because then I'll get back on track with the manager.
Yo.
No, they scored in the last minute.
This guy at Soro, 17 years old. He's got 87 sprint speed, 89 acceleration. High potential, lad.
Right,
back
so
to Jelovodji.
We're at home on simulation, so 500. We're in, so let's see how the game fares for us. come on, we need a win against these guys. Oh, they scored.
You should always look at your team, because find those hidden gems, innit?
1-1.
Manquillo, he can be our right back, left back. I don't think we have another left back in the club, so... Yeah, I guess we're sticking with you, Oviedo.
This window, I may be signing a left back, because there's not many. So we have options.
I need to buy left forward. Actually, no, we have Cazare. He's actually decent.
I'm gonna buy quite a few players, not really good.
I'm gonna buy Barini can stay, Liverpool player.
Alright, someone's watching the stream, hi guys. Just a quick remo to be honest. We're just looking at, nah, I still want 2 mil for him.
Okay, I don't think I'm gonna do any selling in this whole career mode, like season.
I'm getting rid of the players that want to leave, like if they give me good money, I'm selling them. Right, this is the semi-finals. Am I at home in the simulation? If I am, yes, I'm at home in the simulation.
Can I simulate? I'm just gonna start simulating, hopefully I can win the tournament.
I should be winning this match in the semi-finals. And I've won 3-0.
Oh, we're 1-0 down. Oh, okay, 1-1, 1-1. Come on. 2 goals in 6 minutes, decent.
Right, I'm picking up a... This window, I'm going to be, picking up some... I'm going to be picking up a second striker because Defoe's quite old and maybe a bit injury prone.
Oi, Defoe banged in a 2-1. Oh, Barini, 3-1 against Lisbig.
Right,
mate.
Here we go into the finals. Here's someone I'd want to be keeping, Lamine Kone. So, no, he ain't getting
help. I just thought of a decent secondary striker, Young. Maybe Kalisi Iniesta would be decent to join Sunderland.
Maybe, what's his name? Tammy Abraham?
Dimo Kariri?
You know who Emre Moore is?
Yeah.
He's a good youngster. He can become an 88 rated on Kariri, why didn't you train him up? Loads of youngsters, like Nathan Ake. And I've won 4-0 in the final. 6 million in the bank, lads.
I think this game might end 0-0, you know? Zelo.
Alright, so...
Yeah, that's a 0-0 game. Yeah. So we've won 3-1 and 0-0 against... I'd say the two best teams in the group.
You listen to someone I'd like to be signing. My right midfielder.
I'm quite happy with that.
Pulisic is?
Pulisic.
Yeah, he's 17 years old and he's got really high potential.
So I drew 0-0, so they downgraded my manager rating to 79.
Yeah, but you've got to look at the manager targets.
Norwich.
Right, I'm inquiring about you.
We have to beat Norwich. They have a player called Dykes and Tete. Tete.
Right, so Pulisic is someone I'd like to be.
Oi, they missed a pen though. Come on, make a difference, lads. Is it going to be another 0-0 game? Oh!
£13 million. Right, so they're taking for £30 million. Like, I'm thinking Adnan Yanez, right?
Guess what?
He's got to be off with Adnan Yanez.
Manquillo banging it in the 83rd minute. And we're going into the quarterfinals. Pretty sure this is.
Greeny could be someone.
Oh, no, I don't want to play it.
Because,
I might play the final. I don't know. Oh, this is semi-finals.
3 million of Mourinho and see what they say about that. Because that's a good bit of my budget there. I'm one of my best players at this point in time. But Defoe...
Get that one straight up, 3-1.
In this Sunderland career mode, I think both of us are just going to... Right, I've got a bid if you want to pick them. You are not going to have him until you give me 27 million, let's say that. Because Pickford is a good young one.
Who did you have in the cup final, do you know? Because I have Sporting, Red Bull is big, not Sporting, they're big.
I had like someone weird from like Bundesliga 2.
Cazare, right, to get us 1-0 up right there, come on.
I just want to see how much they want for Pulisic.
Oh wait, no, it's 1-1, yo. Oh no, we're 2-1 down, Forsberg. Come on, bring a leveler, please. Yes, Jermaine Defoe in the 75th to bring the level up, 2-2. Extra time. We won 5-4 in pens. Wait, someone's watching. Don't know who that is. Leave a comment and then you get a shout out, basically.
Yeah, leave a comment whoever's watching Minecraft.
Oh, okay, whoever's watching just decided to go. Love you too. Oh, it came up with Gabriel Jesus. I might try to loan him. I'll do a 1 year loan, not set.
Alright, I can sign Pulisic for £11 million.
Jeez, we have 20. Oh. Thierry Ambrose would be a decent signing.
Another player I would like to bring to the club is Nathan Ake, who is currently available to sign, and I signed him on my Crawley career mode for £4 million. And seeing as he's got great potential in the game, and I think he could be a solid centre back, I'm going to sign him.
Okay, guys, this is going to be my first investment target. To sign is Thierry Ambrose, a 19-year-old from City. Decent player, actually. They want 1 to 1.5 mil. So I'll do that. And he is loan listed.
I may need a left back. So my left back should be a youngster, I think, because I'm not going to go splashing out the cash on a world record signing. I want someone that can, you know, have.
Hey, this guy's potential. This guy's potential. This guy's played Casimir Ninga.
I'd rather have someone that can have a good future with the club. And, you know, I have to build them up a bit. I wouldn't rather just splash the cash £20 million for a left back. Like, who am I thinking of here? Ryan Bertrand to be a shell. Ben Chilwell to be a shell.
Yo, Alessandro Player.
Right,
very good.
Right, Tyrone Ming is someone I could be interested in because he's quite solid. Who else is there? Robinson. Luke Shaw, but I
don't know. Callum Wilson, maybe? A Phoebe? Wait, Joshua King could be a shout.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna go with Robertson there, to be honest. I'm gonna inquire about Robertson. Because he could be someone I'd like to be signing to the team. Okay, I need Pulisic.
Joshua King and that striker is who I'm looking to sign. I need to inquire about him.
Remember, there's some young players. Just think of some young players and if you train them, you know. Right, they're considerably just £6 million. Right, so it's got, I'm going to offer them four and Oviedo, how about that? Nah, I'm going to offer them three and Oviedo. That seems like a fair deal, in my opinion.
I'm going to sim forward now because I've got a couple targets. And stuff.
Yeah, I'm simming, so
they want £6 million for Joshua King. He could slot into that cam role, maybe. I'll put a bid in
right,
there.
Christian Pulisic has been accepted. That's a quality signing for the team. I'm accepted for Christian Pulisic. Right, the first game of the season is against Manchester City. Right, so I think I want to out wide. Pedrini. Right, Pulisic is in the club.
For this Mingo guy, I want 6.5 million. I'll dish out a
bid there. I should be
there.
Willing to sell Adnan Januzaj. And someone I'd like to bring in is Alex Iwobi from Arsenal.
So this guy's a future player. Joshua King, he could go into first team at Cam. And then
I'm
guess
really
I'm set.
I'm interested in the league the first season round. As long as I stay up and I don't get relegated, I'm happy. So I'll probably sim all the matches, if I'm honest. And I'll hope I get some results and don't get relegated, because these signings better be doing bits for me.
Okay, but guys, it looks like Thierry Ambrose might be signing for Sunderland. I was about to say City, I don't know why.
Right, and maybe signing Ninga, who looks like a very good start.
But Gabriel Jesus, I could get him on loan right now, Gabriel Jesus. But then
that'd be a good
I'm going to do it. Gabriel Jesus on loan for a year. He is at Sunderland.
The thing is, considering the time is like, Mankio. Who do I want to be selling? He's someone I would not be interested in. He can go to transfer this.
So what positions can Jesus play? He can play striker, right wing, or left wing, so he could go.
Right. first match of the season. I'd like to get Andy Robertson before the first match.
I'm going
to
play him on the right. Barini can go bench.
Alright. I'm simming the match against Manchester City. Alright, he accepted his contract. I can get Robertson in now. I can get him in for the starting game of the season. I'm a bit hyped. I've made two new signings already. My manager rating is still to the end as it was. But I'm quite happy with the signing.
Okay, transfer for a second. Joshua King.
Like, training. You know you can train players.
Yeah. Okay, so he won 45 a week. And he will be decent at camp.
First match of the season against Man City away, simulating it. I just hope a draw will do. Oh, they scored in 4 minutes. This could be a route, guys. But I know my new signings. I've made them. But Jermaine Defoe making a 1-1. Quality lad. Like, fair play to Defoe. He's, like, gone through a lot these past couple of weeks. Oh, 2-2. Defoe scored again. Bradley Lowry. Kind of rip. Big rip. But just that Fernando scored. Easy for Bradley Lowry.
I'm going to play my games against teams like say.
No, oh, I've lost 3-2. Defoe, I reckon, could be a contender. But well, I've gone up by 4 ratings. Something's happened. But I think I need a centre-back, because they're getting 20 pieces. And someone not
okay.
Enjoy to have a centre-back.
Joshua King, high potential to be joining Sunderland. I'm actually hyped attackively, defensively. We're actually decent. Yellowbody, Coney and Pickford. I've actually had them on Ultimate Team once
Rob
when
Holding
I was broke. They were wicked.
Right, so Rob Holding is a quality player. I've got 20 years older than him. I'll take him on loan for about 2 years, I'll say. Take him on 2 years. 2 years, PG ones, that could be 20.
But right now, I would have been bringing in 3 attackers to the club. So wait. Jesus.
Right, so now I kind of need a right back. And I'm looking at someone that can do a job for the club.
Ambrose right did back. The club. He is officially signed for Sunderland. Yeah, there he is there. Okay.
Alright, so I'm looking for a right back. Not a right wing back, because I'm not really going to be playing 5 at the back, because it's not very good. Well, it's good in real life, but it's not a tactic I'll be like, right. There's a player that I'd like to be signing, Hector Bellerin. I don't know how much I'd want for him, but Hector Bellerin.
Ambrose is going to be like my marquee train him player. I might
like
even release him to loan.
Hector Bellerin, and there's someone I'd be interested in at right back. A Liverpool youngster, Alexander Arnold. He's someone I'd want.
I'm going to release, I know I just brought him. But I'm going to release Ambrose to loan, as he's 66 overall. I'd probably want him for like when he's 20. Might be getting a little bit better.
Want him to be getting some game time somewhere. Yeah,
Defoe's better than him already. He needs somewhere to go.
I'm getting Alexander Arnold. And I'm missing him out on loan because he's a quality player and all, but I think game time will be improving him. So if I get better on loan, right? Loan offer accepted for Alexander Arnold. I'm going to accept that because I can get him playing at right back, because he's someone.
Joshua King just said no, that he doesn't want to sign because there's already a lot of players in his position. But I'm going to make it crucial. 55. I'm going to give him £10,000 more wage.
Right, a striker, something else, right?
Oh yeah, Pino, you just retire, mate. Just retire. You've been here for a long time, Pino, let's all admit it.
A centre defensive midfielder is somewhere I can improve on. A defensive midfielder. I want someone
but
with
But Ninga is joining the club. He is in. I've got 2 strikers now.
You nearly said that so wrong.
No, I never.
Ninga here is quite easy.
Let's see, will we make it to the first team? Let's see.
I need a CDM. Quite good on the game.
Actually, Casemiro can go for him.
Granit Xhaka. I reckon I could sign him.
So let's see, the 74 rated. 88 sprint speed. He's going to be like rotating between.
Ooh, there's someone I could be interested in. Ben Doncic. You know that guy?
Yeah.
Ben Doncic. Let's see how Sen Dongkos faring. He's got to be, yeah, showing great potential. Right. Oh, they don't know enough about him, but I'll offer that. And hopefully they can accept.
Okay.
Sen Dongkos.
If King, yeah, King said no, I'm not going to go for him. I'll go with thingy up. Cam, Yanazai. I will look for a left back though. How much money have I got left sitting in Dai Club?
Get someone that has decent fight. Their next match is against Middlesbrough, and that is the match that I want to win. Valencia have gone and offered 18 million.
Okay, I have 22 million. This can be my star player of the season. Someone's watching the stream, by the way. Leave a comment and you can have a shout out. Every time I say that, they just leave the stream. What is going on? There's a transfer offer for Rodwell. I said that I'm not looking to sell anyone in the club for this year anyway. But left back, I'm going to make a big signing. 22 million I've got. So I'm just going to think. Like a decently big style, like a semi, like the key player in defence. Someone like Van Aanholt. I'm just thinking.
So what's up with that revolving deal? I offered him money.
I'm just saying as like a... How much is... What's his name? Him.
Home versus Middlesbrough. So this is a game where Pulisic should be getting his debut goal. Like his second debut goal.
Yeah, how much is Rose going for? Because Rose would be a crucial signing for the Sunderland.
Danny Rose might leave. I don't really want to board a little bit of score draws me.
Danny Rose is 26. Okay, I'll take that. Let's see.
Can't be losing to Middlesbrough, lads.
Let's inquire. He's been at the club for 2007.
Yes!
Okay, so Danny Rose would be the final... transfer in this.
That's my signing as well. I've signed him and he's scored in the stadium.
I can barely talk. Rose, 25 million for Rose. Okay, I will dish out a bit for him. I'll dish out 22. 22 million.
Darren Gibson.
22 million and.
So what's on with that Rob Holding deal? So I'm pretty sure I offered him a deal. But I want to be signing someone up there, you know. Right, I'm fairly sure I offered Rob Holding.
22 million and Manone because Pickford is my keeper for the season. So yeah, 25 million basically that is. And then that could be the last signing of the year. But let's see what he says. But my first game of the season.
I need a striker that can be a backup for the Hilton here. And that striker that I would like to be signing is Emre Moore.
City.
Because he's been like in there. Wait, how much is Gabriel doing?
They said yes for Rose. I might have overpaid, but you know, it is what it is.
Who?
Rose.
You bought Danny Rose?
Could be. Crucial first team player. I put more than he wanted. In wage, just to make sure. And then I'll play one game and that will be the end of the stream. But yeah, we're up against City. Can we get him before the game? Wait. Just clutched Danny Rose for his debut against City. And right, there we go, guys. That's it. Done. Transfer's done.
Guys, I'm trying to build something to make Sunderland great again because as of late, I'm not trying to be rude, but they've been pretty terrible.
Okay, wait. So who's my subs? Ambrose, I guess. Astoro.
I want some Green news about right. Yeah. Who's that? Gabriel Jesus on loan. I can get him right now. And I'm going. Wait, that's Rob Holding. I'll take Rob Holding first.
Okay, Kazari, he's been decent in the pre-season tournament. And I want to play everyone's debut, so I guess... I'm going to drop Defoe at Cam because he's decent. K, Kazari on the left, Jesus on the right, Ninga at cam, Catamole and Rodwell at centre mid, CDM sort of role. Kone, Willibodzi at centre back, left back Rose, right back Manquillo and then goal Pot Pickford. So that's decent.
Who have I actually got right now?
Oh yeah, Kazari's actually a good free kick taker as well.
Four, three, two, one.
But I moved the central centre mid to a cam and I dropped the other two centre mids back a little bit. So yeah guys, let's play the first game of the season against Manchester City. I actually like their automate kit though. And their away kit is pretty sexy. That's not a kick clash, is it? I'm going to do it different. I'm going to play the automate just in case if it is a kick clash. Because I don't want it to be mad or like weird against for you guys. So yeah, first game of the season. Let's see if we can end off with a big three-pointer. It's going to be a rough game though. Jesus and Ambrose both against their former club. Oh yeah, Ambrose is making his debut. Jesus could be the star player for us though. Weak foot. Oi, oi, what a finish. Okay. Let's go.
Right, so you read Tielemans. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. We're back with you and Premier League football.
Live from Etihad Stadium, so you can't play our debut home. Martin Tyler and Alan Smith. Who's that? Oh, it's raining on our first game as well. Guardiola. To be honest though, Guardiola's season has been up and down. Stones, he never really had a good year at City. Bit of a flop signing. That was stadium was actually decent. I swear down, the Etihad looks so much like the Emirates. For the first time
in circumstances that somebody said you'll never see anything like it again. And that Sergio Aguero goal, I guess, one of the moments. It'll be hard to top that, whatever happens in the future of the stadium.
Well, it will. Hard to top the commentary as well, Martin, on that day. But, yeah, one of the most amazing moments, moments in Premier League history, I think. But... It's a ground that is growing, isn't it? It's got a history to it that needs to be added, I think.
This ain't a kick clash, that's decent then.
Sent strongly. Stokes.
I haven't actually played offline for a long time, so this would be decent.
He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card.
This is going to be a hard game, as it is Manchester City.
He's not made it off his own back with an early booking.
Can't you get Renato Sanchez on loan? Because I'm pretty sure he does go to local clubs lots of times.
To keep the ball.
I don't even think City are playing Aguero against us.
You know if you do the bonuses, yeah?
What bonuses?
It makes
It might make the players.
It's Defoe. Possession back with Manchester City now. Yeah, I've got Renato Sanchez on loan, and I've got Emery Moore on loan.
That's big signs. Got a bit of menace to it.
And to be honest, lads, I've still got 50 million left.
He's got support here.
Disappointing
cross this time, I think. Wabi Kazri.
His name
got on
is
the ball in midfield.
Kylian
well read by
Mbappe.
The player in that part of the pitch.
He's getting Mbappe.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Yeah, if I can get Kylian
now
Mbappe.
Now Fernandinho.
I'm pretty sure you can pick him up for 30 million.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get
that
it
would
open.
Be a good signing. Yeah, so guys, basically the top, me and Jake's target for our series is to basically make Sunderland great again. It's in the side title, isn't it? And they're not trying to offend Sunderland fans, but like, as they did get relegated this year, I'm pretty sure, don't they? Wouldn't it be embarrassing if they never?
They came dead last by a mile.
The first goal of the year goes to Catamol. What a finish, lads! Catamol.
The keeper's got no chance because he's hit so hard. To be honest, Sunderland are
a good team. But
yeah, they have been a good team, but we won't be seeing them in the Prem. Like, and if they stay down there, that's just a shame for them. Like, Aston Villa,
taking half an hour for the breakthrough, but we've got it now.
Teams like Norwich, they got relegated and they haven't come back up since, really.
The lads on
the team. 1-0 up in 30 minutes. So that's decent. It's been.
I'm broken apart.
Where's your defence? Well, where's your defence at Akon, Jesus? Hold up. Oh, Jesus.
Looked
not a good start.
Good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Right, so this first match I'm going to play.
I will admit, though, Jesus was wicked signing to get out on loan for a year. And then if we can possibly get quite high in the table, earn some money, we could probably buy him at the end of the year.
They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level. His manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
The foe's won the flick on.
Who would have thought Manchester City would be in this position?
Inga.
Minga.
I don't know his first name. Minga's quite weird to say. Minga.
Given the pedigree of their players, they've got the capacity to turn it around.
Right, so Jermaine Defoley, he's not really a good score.
Go on, high pressure, Catamol. Yes, Catamol, I love that. Get that cross in. Minga! Oh.
Stop. Manchester City.
No, no, quite a race. Okay, I've got a free kick. Edge of the box.
It's been brilliant playing for this one. I'm really liking the player. It's just been a bit struggling. Oh, he's nicked it, Gabriel Jesus! Oh, what a save.
Yeah, Kazari's free kicks are sick. Oi, he almost scored three kicks from like the edge of the box.
Do you know the reason why I
sold
Kazari?
Why?
The club gave me 19 million for him.
Sanya.
Yeah, but in the future you could sell him for like 40 million, high potential. Still got some potential.
I'm on the bench for the losing team.
A substitute getting ready to come.
Well, Kazri might stay for the season, maybe.
Yeah, but I'd rather get the money now and sign something new. Because Kazri, he's good at
trying to find a way through here. I'm not sure. There's the ball
there. Emery Moore, on his debut.
No! Oh no, they scored a rebound! Pickford couldn't get up quick enough. AIs do the most gay celebration. The AI legit just ran to the manager and celebrated. That's the first time I've ever actually seen that. Fernandinho. What is that sponsor? You know the billboard sponsor? It said SAP.
Got that equaliser. Had to work so hard to achieve it.
Please, SAP. Manguilo is actually quite a solid friend of a right back at times.
Emery Moore is on that run.
He has moved to Manchester United.
Emery Moore!
When you see his track record, why they've spent about £85 million on
Kazari, whatever his name is. Yeah, Kazari. Almost.
Emery Moore. Cross it in. The Tommy boy!
Come on, Rosie. You're our key player, you're a world record signing, bro. Oh no! Yes, Pickford, good cap.
Getting Gabriel Jesus in the team. He could be our top, he could be the top four.
What did you get him?
Attacking now.
As soon as I heard him get him, I was in there. Gabriel Jesus!
Sorry right guys, now. My controller ran out of charge here. Oh, hang on.
Watch out, guys. Comedy Shorts Gamer here.
Okay, it's back on. We're back. We're live again. We are back. We are back to our back.
Moving from one side to the other.
Jesus.
We're back to our Christian Pulisic.
Great play. Great play. Kasseri is trying to carry us. City aren't even playing a strongest lineup, so I sort of expect a decent. A draw would be decent because it's not their strongest lineup. Oh wait, they are playing Aguero.
In store for you. Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League
fixture. Sane is actually sick. He's actually he's carrying City right now against stuff.
Get excited about it, and I am as well.
The reason, guys, why I ain't playing football is my TV has progressed into turn off.
Here's Defoe.
I don't know where I'm going. This could be a problem because I cannot see.
Some potential in this move.
This could be wasting. Well, it's hit half time.
He's looking for the cross. And it will go
into I'm hoping it's Jesus.
He had a chance really to put that into a
much more dangerous
area. I want
Jesus to score against his old club.
Has to go down as a poor cross. Still 20 minutes to go.
You're allowed to play Jesus in the past,
really.
Yeah.
No, you're allowed.
You're
not allowed to do that in
real life. Oh. Okay, Ningo, you ain't done anything really, so I'm going to sub on Ambrose and Astoro. Astoro can...
Yeah, you've got to give Ambrose a go. Alexander-Arnold!
Ambrose can buck in that cam.
Why don't you get... Alexander-Arnold's like a good little youngster that has great potential again.
Jesus can go up
top. You know if you go on Foothead, yeah, and you search up career mode, yeah? And type in a name, you can see what their height, you can see what their potential is.
It'll be a free kick for Manchester City.
He's getting too big for his boots. Christian Pulisic. Christian Pulisic. Transfer confirmed.
Okay, 70th minute, making subs.
In the middle of a game, career might tell you when a big transfer has happened.
Yeah.
Take
you
it back,
like
every ball! No,
Tony.
Who's actually, where's
that's
Bayern.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
He said Bayern.
Looking to get the ball forward here.
No, he's talking about like in real life he went there, so that's like he's talking because it's the beginning of the season, isn't it? So he basically just went there in FIFA.
Nah, he went
here comes the counter-attack.
That oh yeah, City normally Bayern. I thought because normally it talks about Pogba in mind. Every time I start a new career mode in the debut game, it starts with my Pogba going.
Sharp piece of attacking play
to United. Come on, lads, we have 10 more minutes to get a goal.
Jermaine!
Football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Yeah,
what happened to Trevino? Where his name is?
It didn't cause too much confusion that cross in the end.
Oh yeah.
The countdown is on. We're into
really
9 minutes now.
And
Nietzsche. If we had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Come on, Astoro, make a run. Play that in.
Move it. Go on, and score from here.
Go on, Ambrose against your old club. Oh.
And then he goes with the tackle. Saw it coming.
You made
the
screamer for a wall!
When you're Sunderland and you're up against City on professional difficulty, it's hard, you know. The game might end 1-1. Oh, De Bruyne has messed up his touch. Counter on that. Counter on that. Go on, Gabriel. It's the 90th minute, our last chance. Get that cross in. On your head! Yes! Ambrose scored in the 90th minute against the former club.
The best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
He's a living legend. Was that in the act day? Wait, no, that's Ambrose. Ambrose, in the 90th minute. No, never. I don't know. No, never. In the act day. I thought I signed him because I... So no, never.
Yes, the final whistle. The success is theirs. Well, with all the
Ambrose popping
them,
up, leaping like a salmon in the 90th minute against his former club Manchester City to score that 90th minute winner. Let's just get a replay on that, lads. Wait. We need that famous Christy commentary, yeah? No. Sunderland are still alive here. Jesus. It's into Ambrose. I swear you'll never see anything like it.
You know, Anarchy.
So suck it up. Drink it all in, something like that.
I brang on Anachibi and he scored and made it 1-0 for me.
I just did the commentary against Manchester City.
Get it out! No, this game was actually good.
What a finish!
Grimo is actually quite fun.
Dude, your scenes are unreal right now. 40 minutes into the stream.
Crystal Palace 2.
Oh my, 3 days later we have to play another game.
Tottenham Hotspur 1.
Getting way too big.
Hull City 2.
Who is it again?
Leicester City 1.
So my marquee Manchester training City, is going to be Gabriel Jesus, so I'm going to basically train him up.
Stoke City,
I'm going to simulate
two.
It though.
Southampton,
so I'm going to do keep possession.
Right, we've got our first win of the season, lads. Good little game, to be honest. And achieve maybe with a good goal.
I wouldn't know.
So, I don't know, Defoe boy's had his time at the club, I think. He's not really doing much for me right now. I hate to say that, but he isn't. Sorry, Defoe, I'm missing you out of the transfer. He's left in real life, so.
Cazorri's only 25.
Who?
Cazorri.
Yeah, but that's quite old. Every year he gets older. Like, Jermaine Defoe, I'm sorry, mate, but you're not in my future, really.
Okay. So, guys, that is the end of episode 1. Go subscribe to FIFA Gaming HD. So, currently, we are 5th in the table. The scenes are unreal. And in the next episode, we are going to be playing against Middlesbrough. I might do a double upload, I don't know. But yeah, I'll see you next time. And see ya!
On my one, you can pack me.